Good morning. It's 4:45, and as I said at the top of the show, we have like a 0% chance of any precipitation or rain or thunderstorms today. But the National Severe Storms Forecast Center's got a chance for a slight chance of thunderstorms for the southwestern fourth of North Dakota, but a greater chance for South Dakota down into the Missouri River Valley. And then tomorrow, the focus is still down there in Nebraska, although we'll see some storms along into the south of I-90 tomorrow evening and maybe up here on Friday. So the hour-by-hour forecast, watching the crops ripen, the soybean crop and the corn crop finding black layer, the pods are filling, this cooler than normal. It's about perfect for the crops around here. And we start now in the 40s mostly to a low 50s. By this afternoon, we should make it to about 80 to 81 across eastern North Dakota. And the rest of northern northwestern Minnesota going to join the warm club here with maybe an 80 in Thief River, 75 to 80 in the west central parts of Minnesota and the lakes area. And then for overnight, well, going to stay mostly clear. And again, an opportunity for a few clouds in south central North Dakota. Humidity will be on the increase. But as far as opportunities for precip, none tonight. Tomorrow, maybe just a slight chance of a shower, thunder shower in the afternoon here in the far southern or western parts of the area attached to that weather maker that's going to be moving through the Sioux Falls, Sioux City, Omaha area tomorrow night into early Thursday night, into early Friday. 84 tomorrow, so a much warmer air mass moving in, warmer, able to hold more water vapor and a little more unstable. And then Friday, again, Friday afternoon, chance of a few showers, thunderstorms, but like yesterday and the day before, once we get into 3 days out, the pinpointing the precise location of showers, thunderstorms, not a good science just yet. All right, by tomorrow afternoon, yes, west of Sioux Falls, down towards Valentine, Nebraska, into northeast Nebraska, eastern parts of Kansas, there's going to be some rain, shower, thunderstorm activity of greater than 2 or 3 inches. Maybe some severe weather down there. Here, we're going to miss all of that. We are under a mostly clear sky with a little haze or some light ground fog. And again, this big system here in the northeast corner of Canada has brought some rain to the maritime provinces up here in northeastern parts of Canada. But along the Gulf Coast, not much going on there. The U.S. is just pretty quiet. The desert southwest got a little moisture happening in the western parts of New Mexico and in the mountains of northern Arizona. But southern, the deserts of Arizona is really dried up. Utah's getting rain, and the rest of the Pacific Northwest and all of California bone dry. Here's another issue for the possibility for the formation of some ground fog. Absolutely, totally calm out there. It is 45, Wahpeton 52, Fergus. We have Valley City at 50, a nice comfy 57 in Devil's Lake, and mostly mid to upper 40s up north, except that cool air mass pulling off to the east. It's got some pretty cool air in north central Minnesota. Look at International Falls at 35, Fauston 39, Bemidji 38. Upper 70s to about 80 today, into the low 80s tomorrow. Highly slight chance of a shower, thunderstorm for tomorrow. And Friday, Saturday, Sunday, continued warming. Looks like Monday, maybe Monday, we could see a shower or a thunderstorm and also maybe a 90. All right, time's 4:49. Where are the markets at this morning? China's lost another 1% of their value. And their economy, the stock markets took a dive. Let's see how our commodity markets are performing right after this.